expropriation without compensation, nationalisation of assets. The ANC says, and that is the President's advisory panel recommends, that 72% of private owned land, that's apart from the 28% land already owned by the ANC, must be redistributed. But with redistribution, they don't mean redistribution, they mean nationalization. They want to be the owner of all land. That is full-blown socialism.